In a possible breakthrough for those with peripheral artery disease, there was a research article published in the American Heart Association's Rapid Resource Journal this July, if you can read that, of 2014. And what they discovered was this. Well, I should say the article was titled this. Polyphenols could yield small benefit for people with peripheral artery disease. Now this word small, you're going to find out it's going to be very subjective. What they did in the trial is they took 14 men and 16 women. One day, they had them eat dark chocolate at 85% cocoa, and the other day they had them eat milk chocolate, which is normally what you see on most grocery store shelves, at 30% cocoa or less. All right, and then they followed them 2 hours later. This is where the subjective part comes into play. All right, after eating dark chocolate, 2 hours later, they did a treadmill test. One day, 40 grams of dark chocolate resulted in this. They walked 11% farther and 15% longer. Now, if you're an athlete or you're training, anything you do for one time resulting in an 11% increase or 15% increase in your performance is pretty phenomenal. So, 40 grams of dark chocolate with an 85% cocoa rating, which is loaded with polyphenols, resulted in them walking 11% farther or 15% longer. Milk chocolate yielded zero benefit. Now keep in mind, this was not a double-blind cross-arm placebo trial, so the researchers were kind of wondering maybe if they could taste the dark chocolate made them walk farther 2 hours later. All right, cool. All right, but the hypothesis they run may be from other two things. The polyphenols could have resulted in either higher what's called NO, nitric oxide, or it could reduce oxidative stress down in the people with peripheral arterial or artery disease. But in any case, if you got it, and you can even find a low-sugar, pure cocoa dark chocolate that's to help you move around and reduce your pain just a little bit, I say give it a shot. Thank you.